يلا shall I start? Security called lax at Manila Airport. The Associated Press. Washington Airlines flying in and out of the Philippines are being advised to take special precautions, handling bags and screening passengers because of lax security at Manila International Airport. The U.S. Transportation Secretary, Elizabeth H. Dole, announced Tuesday that Manila does not maintain effective security measures and that Philippine officials have been asked to make improvements. She was not specific on what security problems prompted the action, except to cite concern by the Federal Aviation Administration about unauthorized access to supposedly secured areas. As a response to the hijacking of a Trans World Airlines jet in Athens last year, Congress required the U.S. government to make public any finding of lax security at a foreign airport if the deficiencies are not corrected within 90 days. There have been no recent terrorist incidents at the Manila airport, although Philippines has been in political turmoil. The airport handles more than 2.4 million travelers a year. It is served by Continental Airlines, United Airlines, and Northwest Airlines as well as the cargo carrier Flying Tiger Airline and numerous others. Mrs. Dole said in a statement that FAA inspectors first raised questions about the Manila airport's security in May, and again in a second visit last month. Although some improvements were found during the last inspection, she said there were several requirements, such as control of access to secure areas in which they did not meet standards. Industry sources said the airport came under particular scrutiny after reports of gun smuggling. Thank you.